The West Side Market has had the same schedule for years, but the city of Cleveland just decided to make a major change. Starting next month, the market will now be open on Sundays from noon to 6 p.m.
In order for us to stay competitive with the grocery stores, we need to have more accessible hours for customers.
Greg Shook sells produce and is planning to take advantage of the extra hours. He thinks it can only help at this point, but not everyone feels the same way. Ray Figueroa says the only businesses that are going to benefit are the bars and restaurants nearby.
We've always been against it. We vote on it and everyone's always against it. And now they're taking a stab at it, but I don't think it's going to last long. Don't get me wrong, there might be a lot of people coming in, but doesn't mean they're going to spend money here.
Mary Zajac agrees it's not a good move. She says she won't be shopping here on Sundays.
I think if it's optional for the vendors, fine. But I personally would not come here on a Sunday. I think it's open enough times, and it's my routine. I come on a Wednesday.
The city is making one other change to the parking lots behind the market. They're going to consolidate lots A and B and then add 100 new spaces. They're also considering a small parking fee. How much has yet to be determined. Shook says he's fine with that as long as it doesn't hurt the market.
The parking has become a big issue. You know, we have people that park here and go on the rapid station. So, you know, if a small fee will stop that, then I think that it's necessary.